The housing market crashed in like 2008, and a lot of the lumber yards were laying off, and that's when I found myself stuck. I didn't have any formal education anywhere. I didn't want a four-year college. I wanted something 2 years, and BTC offered what I needed.
The whole organization here is student-centered, so everything we do here is really comes with the question of how does it benefit our students. We just try to make everything the best it can be.
That was one of the main things that I knew about Bellingham Technical College, is that I was going to get that hands-on experience.
They really get to see what they're learning every day in the lab or in the classes that they take.
We're giving them an opportunity to go out back into the workforce, or sometimes even just joining the workforce and making a decent living.
I'm pretty well convinced that any student that's gone through the program, done a good job of learning the material, and upon graduation really tries to get a job, is going to get a job.
Bellingham Technical College gives its students the ability to get high-paying positions as soon as they graduate.
Bellingham Technical College gives its students everything they need to learn their degree and then afterwards.
School is hard, but it's all how you apply yourself. I have had a good time here.